Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today the album from Kim Dracula has dropped, a gradual decline in morale, and I am so excited for this album. And I wanted to sit down and listen through the whole entire album and do reactions to all the songs that I have not heard yet. And the two times that I've done a whole entire album reactions, they have gotten copyrighted and removed from my page, which was completely devastating to me. So what I'm going to do with this one is I'm going to break it up into a couple parts, doing four songs on each video. That way, hopefully, it stays up. So let's get into it. We're going to start with the first song, title track, A Gradual Decline in Morale. And I did look up some lyrics, and this one is an instrumental version, so we're going to get into it. And then listen to My Confession, The Pledge, and Luck is a Fine Thing. Give it a chance. So let's get into this album. Some bells. All right. I have a feeling this album's gonna be crazy and unexpected, like Kim Dracula. Very Transylvania sounding. With an intro like that, you know it's going to be completely crazy. And I'm here for that shit. Little bass slapping. Red Hot Chili Peppers. Now we're going to a dance track. And they'll throw you in the deepest pit. But you don't really wanna work it, bitch. Work it, bitch. They said work it, bitch. They make you feel like you don't wanna bet. And then they'll throw you in the deepest pit. But you don't really wanna work it, bitch. Work it, bitch. New metal sound.
Okay, the track's speeding up now. Better change the subject before you get yourself in trouble, Kim. This is your debut album. You have one shot. Show them what you can do.
Wake up, filthy.
Yeah! Bass drop.
All I'm saying is I have to go to some really dark. everything mentioned in this album is an opinion of Kim Dracula themselves. Lots of the things that are sung or spoken are from the perspective of others. Kim Dracula does not condone any of the acts mentioned that one might deem immoral in the rest of the album.
Let's go! I managed to slip out something that holds within it at least a semblance of artistic integrity! I may be a selling point, but it's on my terms, bitch! I think they want in my control!
Okay, that song was crazy. Total started out sounding like Red Hot Chili Peppers with the bass a little bit funky. Sounded a lot like Anthony Kiedis at the beginning. And with Kim Dracula, once you think that there's a genre that you're like, oh, I'm going to get into this, it completely switches. So we went through like some new metal sounding stuff. We went through like some trap. And I hear the same voice that was on Land of the Sun, and it sounds like an Italian mobster. It reminds me so much of Godfather. I don't know whose voice that is, but it's been featured in other songs, so I'm wondering if it's going to be, something that we hear throughout the album, but super, super intriguing. Let's get into the next song, The Pledge. This one is also instrumental, and I think it's pretty quick. Okay, now luck is a fine thing, give it a chance.
I got that bass boom kicking, it's 2003. Too many motherfuckers haven't got a clue
on
me. I wanna kill people every day that I breathe. I wanna.
Of Iron Maiden vocals.
Share a coffee with your fellow civilian.
That's tasty.
Ooh, I like that.
At a crossroads. Unsure which path to take.
Who are you? What is your name? What are you doing here?
Come with me, I'll show you everything.
Know who you are. What is your name?
Come with me, I'll show you what you fear.
Oh, I love that.
People talk with the show with the gap with the fact that I
Okay, so I am going to stop it there. Even though just two of the songs are instrumental, I'm just hoping doing short videos will keep it from getting copyrighted. Holy shit, we are off to a crazy start just with these couple songs. And I definitely, for the first song and then this last song, heard something different from him in regards to the musical style that I would describe as like Anthony Kiedis, sounding like him, Red Hot Chili Peppers. That was a little bit different than we've heard from him, which we've heard so many genres from him, but I don't remember hearing a song that sounds quite like that. I also heard like some AFI in there at one point, and I did read that he had been working on this for 2 years, so I know he put a lot of his creativity and talent into this, and I think that we're definitely on to a great start, and I'm looking forward to seeing what else is in the video. So I will go ahead and stop it here, and then I will do a entire album review at the very end. So if you would like to see me react to the rest of the album, then go ahead and click on the next video, part 2. Thanks so much.